Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
And the jury came back guilty as charged. And the case was handled by Melissa Goodman, an assistant Commonwealth attorney, did an outstanding job in the prosecution.
We've all heard somebody say there must be drug dealing going on at that house because of the amount of traffic coming and going. The cars coming and going out of this man's driveway was like he was running a regular business that was open to the public. Not only was he selling drugs, he would buy drugs. People showed up, they needed money, they sold it to him. He had a return policy. Somebody had bought a syringe off him, and it was crushed. And you see him on the video. You see the customer bring it back and say, "You sold me this syringe. It's crushed." And he's like, "Okay, I'll get you another one." So this man was operating a virtual drugstore on Little Hackney's Creek.
I feel like that the citizens of Pike County are saying enough of this. And I think that jury is sending that message